Hello everyone, this is Quiversy, and welcome back to more Golf Story! So, last time, we finished beating the coach's students, and after some reluctance, we got him to at least agree to check out our score if we were to play a full round of golf. He still doesn't think we have much potential, though, but it looks like he actually does mean well to some extent. I still question his credentials. Regardless, we also discovered the powers of disc golf, and we found the mini golf lab, which, yeah, I completely forgot this sign. It's not just golf lounge, it's mini golf lounge, so it's obviously supposed to be mini golf, but it shouldn't say lounge. That is definitely a lab. Anyway, we have been given the choice to go to either the mini golf place or the disc golf place, or to just start the main golf course, but after some deliberation, I decided we're gonna start with the disc golf. Are you ready to throw down, throw lengthwise? Yes. Let's do it. Okay. So, I need to... Wow! Whoa! What? Whoa! Hold on. What? Where'd my golf... What? Huh? What is going on with my disc? Oh my lord, okay. Okay. I don't know what happened. Few are born with the requisite motor skills. I don't know what happened with why my disc kept dropping behind me, but you can steer the darn thing in midair. The blue-haired lady kind of alluded to that before. But to describe it, it's like... It's not full cardinal direction control. It's you turn it left and right. So even if it's going what looks on the screen as left, right makes it go up and left makes it go down. So it's going based on the trajectory of the disc. Okay, this might take a few attempts. Let's do it. So it's gonna go straight, which means I want to hold left. Like that. Okay, I got a point. Same deal here, just hold right. That was not supposed to be physically possible, I think. Boy. Let's try this. Yeah. I beamed her. Oops. Oh, that is not the direction I thought it was gonna go with the stance he had. Crap. All right, let's do this. No! You know what? I'll take it. I got 3 points. That's all I needed. You throw the disc well enough. Perhaps you will protect the sanctity of the basket we have installed. You're leaving? There's far too much ball golf at this course.
Ball golf?
It's a crude form of disc golf, played with a stick.
So just golf, then?
Golfers don't have exclusive rights to the word! Calm down, Hawk. I doubt we'll have much success converting these people anyway. There's too much of an IQ deficit for disc golf to flourish here. That's why we have to leave. You're right. Let's go. Perhaps we'll come across you again. But make no mistake about it. You would be laughed off a real disc golf course.
They're finally gone!
So much for that sanctity.
I guess no one likes them. I don't know, I thought they were neat, if a little overzealous. But that was great. That was great. On a side note, I'm sure disc golf is probably actually harder than regular golf, but doggone it, if it gave you psychic powers like it clearly does in this world, sign me up for disc golf, man. I'd pay for that. Well, that was actually pretty quick, so let's check out the mini golf. Hello, Mr. Scientist.
How'd you get in here? Never mind. About to play around on the course? Of course. So, yep, it's mini golf. I've only got a putter, so this is gonna be basic stuff. Just basic geometry. Let's go. Hole in one. Awesome. Okay, the mushrooms here are gonna make this a little complicated. Looks like its par is for the entirety of the course. So I have 21 shots to clear all the holes. I did not expect that to be a hole in one. That was not skill. That was pure dumb luck. This, however, I have some hope. Yeah, it did exactly what I wanted. That one was intentional. I'll take credit where it's due, but I'm not gonna take it where it isn't. This should be there. Nah, I think that'll bounce too sharply and go back into the upper spot. I'm gonna try the, maybe there. Can I do anything with the hit point mode? No, I cannot. Okay, so it's, this is basic stuff. Ah, that's what I was trying to avoid. Dang it. All right, let's go for a low power shot. Right there. I'm okay to use a few extra hits. There we go. How much power do I want? Ah, there we go. So, right there. All right, next stop, going around the dresser. Actually, in theory, this might do it. It was not a perfect straight. If it was, it would have made it. Oh, there we go. I'm gonna wait for it, and there. Okay. Whoa, okay, here we go. Yeah, let's just go straight for that. Don't need to go full power. Yep, that's what I was worried would happen. So, in that case, let's try this. Go against the hard edge. And that sucks. That's not good. That's bad. That's bad. Come on. Ah, almost. Get in there. Get in the washing machine. All right, so this is hole 7. We got water. Let's go across the bridge. Ah! Oh. I expected it to restart my position. No complaints here. Okay, that's walled. That's walled off. So that theoretically should bounce it to where the hole is. The mushrooms aren't spaced perfectly. I thought they were. How many holes are there anyway? 10, I think? Like, I think that one with the house is the last one. Oh, there we go. That did it. Hole 9. Let's do this. Come on. Ah, oh, so close. I can't be too mad. I wasn't expecting it to actually land in the hole there. But it got it where I wanted it to go. So that's good at least. And now hole 10. This is a straight shot. I can probably make it in 2, probably not 1. Never mind. Great success with 2 under par. How? It's mini golf, dude. Wait a minute. Did he just beat the course record? Of course not. There's not even a route for that yet. Yes, but I'm pretty sure he just beat it.
That's mathematically impossible! Guess you're right. Fine, he can buy a new club if he wants it. Ooh, is that what this is? The Whirly Putter can bend shot. Holy, what now? Why is that so expensive? I'm rich. Oh boy. Well, I don't think there's anything else to be done. So, what say we move on from disc golf and mini golf to just golf. Just plain old everyday golf. Let's play around. Well-worn Grove Stroke play, 9 holes. Okay, so it's a 9-hole course. All right. Straightforward stuff, it would seem. How are we looking? I think this is the same course we played on with, what's his name? One of Coach's students, Teddy. Teddy, I think, was his name. I'm pretty sure this is the same course, or at the very least, part of it. All right, let's go full shot, go! Come on. Almost. I'll still get a birdie, but... Oh, it even tells you if you have a chance of getting it in your current putt. That's good. And go! Birdie! Yay. Wait, change. Not sure who player three? And then player... Oh, okay, no, that, okay. So change. This is how many under par I made it. That is how many strokes I took. Oh, that's nice. I think this is how you're supposed to actually read golf. I don't know if I actually mentioned it before, but as much as I do like the idea of golf, I've never actually played regular golf. I do live not too far from a golf course. I should probably change that. Anyways, that's for another day. For today, we are playing Golf Story. Story all about golf and golf-like activities. See, the wind is going back at an angle, so I think I want to give this some spin. I can hit it beyond that sand trap, but the wind might screw me up. No! No, you stupid ball! Ah, I was trying to avoid that. I didn't give it, I should have spun it the other way. Dang, nab it. Alright. Let's go for it. And... I hit the flag, but not the... It's okay. Wait, what? Wait, no. Putter. Why didn't it automatically switch to the putter? I'm on the green. Birdie! Chip in! What does chip in mean? Oh, okay. And this was the same hole, because if you'll notice, I have the gold, like, epic eagle medal from the first time. This time, I made last time I did this hole, I made par. This time, I got a birdie. Okay. Okay, that's good. That's good to know. So I guess I can replay courses to try and get better medals. So this is a par what am I looking at? And where am I supposed to go? Okay, I'm gonna just launch it here. Cause I think that it was aiming me in the direction of the hole. No! That's not good. Okay.
for it. That's not great. That's not great. That's in the sand. I knew that wasn't gonna be good. Okay. So now I'm automatically on the sand wedge, which makes sense because I'm in the sand and I need the sand wedge to get out of the sand. So let's get out of the sand! Alright. I think I can make it with the putter. Dang it! Bogey? Bogey, wait! That was my fifth strike! Why did that count as a bogey? That was five hits! Yeah, one, and then the water, then in the sand, then on the green, then... Yeah, that was five! Okay, whatever you say, game. I say I hit the par. I don't know what it's doing. This is a big course, or a big hole. Big. Looks like I have a bit of a choice of direction, at least. And I'm actually gonna aim over here because of the wind. Give it a little top spin. And hope I didn't mess it up. I didn't mess it up! I did it right! Woo! Okay, ooh. Ooh. Let's try it. Let's see if a little bit of spin can get me a hole in two. Not quite. I'm in the rough, but it's fine. I can still hit par. Okay, no sand wedge, or no putter. Yeah! Birdie! Maybe chipping is... It means that, like, I hit the flag or something and sunk the ball. I'm gonna go with that assumption for now. So this is hole four. Got mole rats everywhere. Where would this guy take it? He'd probably drop it in the sand over there. You know what? I am going to intentionally aim for it. Let's see what happens. Where will you take my ball? Where are you gonna put it? Dang! That was helpful! Thank you, mole rat! Ooh, okay. Right around there. Let's give it a go. I accidentally did max power! Whoops! And as expected, that wasn't good. Dang it. I almost did a good. That hurts. Almost had another birdie. Alrighty. Boop. Par. Okay, that's four holes down, five to go. Let's get this going. Okay, this hole looks relatively simple compared to some of the others. Let's give this some top spin. Oh, no. Just top. Move it that way a little. And go for... That is bad. That's bad. You know what? I'll take it. I'll take it. I almost got a chip in there. Good stuff. I can still get a birdie. Yo. I thought I undershot. I was trying so careful not to overshoot. I almost undershot. Okay, that was hole six.
Not bad.
I think I've pretty much got this game won, as it were. I've only got one bogey so far. Everything else has either been birdie or par, so that's good. I have a feeling he would drop it in the mud over there, so I don't want to touch him. Same with that one. But as I've learned, not all mole rats are evil, apparently. Fairway. That was a fairway into the fairway. Ooh. Alright, let's do it. Little off on the angle. And into the rough. Oh no. Worse than that, I'm behind a tree. Well, let's... The tree helped! The tree helped! It slowed down the putt enough. It slowed it down. I thought it was gonna get stuck in the tree. Okay. That's a lot. You know what? I'm gonna tee it off in there. If it hits the bunker, so be it. I think it might still be for the best. Yep, hit the bunker. That's okay. I'm probably just gonna hit par on this. Aw, man. The mud, really? All right, here we go. Man, I am having a bad time with that second part of the power meter. Oh well. At least I should be hitting par. Yep. One hole left, I'm four under par. So this is going great. This is going great overall. What's the ninth hole got? That's a lot. That's a lot of golf. Far until the island. That's a long way to the island. Okay, ignore the island then. All right. Wasn't the best shot out there, but it was okay. It was okay. Ooh, let's see if I can land this. I don't expect this to work, but I'm gonna try. I'll take it. I was hoping it would sink, but I won't complain, dang it. And birdie. Nice. I got a birdie. End of play. Hey, I got 10 bucks and a level up for that. Yay. All right. So that would be if I did all power. Let's drop power one and get some ability. There we go. We got the well-worn scorecard for that. So does it actually show my score? No, it just says bring it to the coach. Still have no idea what the pie is for. Well, today we played a lot of golf. In various forms. And now we have our scorecard to bring to the coach. And next time on Golf Story, we're going to bring it to him, see what he has to say, and maybe, just maybe, find out if he is actually any good at his job. I don't think he is. Thanks so much for watching. Goodbye.